Hello friends, we are going to scan the thoracic area for the diagnosis of the diaphragmatic hernia in a buffalo. So you could see here, so this hyperechogenic line, it is reticulum. You could see the even the motility in the reticulum. So probe is at the 4 intercostal space. So now you could see again here. So this line goes down when there will be contraction in the reticulum. Could see there is a reticular contraction. This is a clear cut of the diaphragmatic hernia case.